everyone! Let me introduce myself. My name is Ignacia Eugenia Gacita. You can call me Unik. I'm 11th grade and I representative from 4PEACE Klaten. According to me, 4PEACE is organization that encourages the young generation to become actively involved in volunteer activities to help each other. Recently, 4PEACE Klaten organized a social session about the impacts of environmental pollution by conducting focus group discussion at several schools. We also launched a campaign to promote a better school environment with one more chance, which include real actions such as bring lunch from home, saying to school, dispose of waste based on time, make some creativity from recycled material, planting trees, and checking for mosquito larvae in school bedroom. I'm someone who can adapt easily. This has allowed me to join various evening sessions both in school and out of school, and can think confident in front of many people. Even though I joined in many organizations, I'm able to manage my time well. I have abilities in the field of dance. Here is some documentation of me dancing. My vision for 4PEACE in Central Java is to become a forum that an active role in developing a young generation who is caring, has integrity, and is competent in supporting the humanitarian mission of Indonesia Red Cross, as well as VA, and create a change in building a society that is resilient and cares for others. And I will implement some mission for that by holding training and socialization of preparedness and holding supporting activities to train people to recognize the Red Cross to help others. I'm confident that I can make 4PEACE Central Java into an organization that helps toward a goal in Asia in 2045. Moving together has an impact on everyone. That's all for me. Thank you. Siamo tutti fratelli!